Let's jump right into how we start with an idea. I'm gonna show you guys how to capture a video that's ready for mixed reality. Now that we've revisited what makes a good trackable shot, let's hop right into it.